All right, Mr. Hank. You got your shopping team. You will shop for things for the karaoke club.
Got it, Barney.
And Michael, you have got the team too. You will be shopping for the food we need for tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
All right, guys. Let's get our shopping done.
Wow. Look at all of those lovely party decorations. Well, what do you say? Which one of these party decorations would you like to pick out?
Well, I would pick some balloons.
I would pick some of those beautiful streamers.
And I would pick out all of those confetti globes.
Okay. You three have really great thoughts about these things. Let's buy them.
All right, Henry. Oh my. I can't believe that the store still sells these ranger keys from Super Mega Force. But wait. What's that over there? Wow. A real Walmart truck toy. But that doesn't matter right now.
Jack, what are you doing around here? Do you like some of those toys?
Yes. But I'm just looking, that's all.
Oh. Okay. Well, your break's over. Let's keep shopping for the party.
Okay. All right. Barney wants some bread for the party. John, what kind of bread would you like to pick out?
Well, let's see. I would pick some of those blue ones.
Do you mean those sandwiches?
Yes.
All right, sandwiches it is. Now, Annabelle, which one of these would you pick out?
Well, let me see. I would pick out some pumpernickel bread.
Pumpernickel? Well, I don't see any pumpernickel bread over here. I think we should ask someone who works here.
Do you guys need anything?
Yes. Do you know where we can find pumpernickel bread?
Yes, sir. It's to your next home.
How wonderful. Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Okay, Georgie. Which one of these types of bread would you like to pick out?
Let me see. I would pick out some of those red ones, the hot dogs.
Hot dogs? Okay. I guess that's all right. Hot dogs it is.
So, Mr. Hammock, what's next?
Well, boys, we just need two more things for the party. A disco ball and a microphone.
Oh, all right. To the party aisle.
Wow. Look at all this stuff.
Yeah!
So, how many things do we need?
Well, I guess we can get more than just two more things.
Yes. I don't really care at all. We could get one of those speakers.
And all of those guitars.
And don't forget those drums and keyboards.
Great choices, boys. Let's buy these things.
Okay.
Oh, good. You're back. How did all of that shopping go?
It went great. Look at what we got.
Wow. Pumpernickel bread, a microphone, a disco ball, balloons, streamers, apples, bananas, fruit salad. Yes, that's everything. Okay, let's start checking out.
All right.
Welcome. Please scan your first item. Thank you for shopping at Walmart.
Now, it's time to head back to the resort.
All right.
Hi, my boys. So, how did your shopping go?
It went great. We got lots of the things we need for tomorrow.
Yeah. We even had our very own shopping team.
Shopping team?
Uh-huh. So you see, Barney said that we have two shopping teams. In our team we had me, Sam, Brian and Henry Hammock. We were the red team. And the blue team had Michael Banks and his kids, John, Annabelle and Georgie.
Also, Barney said that the red team had to shop for things for the karaoke club. And the blue team had to shop for the food that we need.
Wow. That sounded like lots of fun. You guys did a great job shopping tonight.
Thank you.
You're welcome, boys.
Now, it's about time that we should go back to our bedrooms and get some rest.
Okay. Aw, Jack. I know that you miss your great-grandmother.
Hi, guys. Hey, Jack, what's wrong?
Well, Pollyanna, Jack's great-grandmother, Babe, has passed away.
Yeah. I just can't stop thinking about her.
Aw, Jack, it pains me to hear that.
Yeah. It's pretty sad. I sure wish that she was still here with me.
Do you ever lie awake at night? Just between the dark and the morning light, searching for the things you used to know, looking for the place where the lost things go. Do you ever dream or reminisce, wondering where to find what you truly miss? Well, maybe all those things that you love so are waiting in the place where the lost things go. Memories you've shared, gone for good you feared, they're all around you still, though they've disappeared. Nothing's really left or lost without a trace. Nothing's gone forever, only out of place. So maybe now the dish and my best spoon are playing hide and seek just behind the moon, waiting there until it's time to show. Spring is like that now, far beneath the snow, hiding in the place where the lost things go. Close your eyes so sleep can come around, for when you dream you'll find all that's lost is found. Maybe on the moon, or maybe somewhere new. Maybe all you're missing lives inside of you. So when you need her touch and loving gaze, gone but not forgotten is the perfect phrase. Smiling from a star that she makes glow, trust she's always there, watching as you grow. Find her in the place where the Lord.
Have a good night, boys. Sleep well. And remember, Jack, Babe will always be with you, wherever you go.